गुड डे एवरी वन. नाउ द चैप्टर नंबर सेकेंड क्लास सिक्स दैट इज मोर ऑन विंडोज. इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस फ्यू फीचर्स ऑफ द विंडोज 7 एंड अबाउट द मीडिया प्लेयर. मीडिया प्लेयर इज ऑल्सो द फैसिलिटी विच इज गिवन बाई द विंडोज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. मीडिया प्लेयर इज वॉट? वेन एवर वी वॉन्ट टू प्ले द म्यूजिक, we want to play the videos, we want to play the audios, then at that time a special kind of software is required. Few softwares are available in the market like MX player, like UC player. One more software which is by default provided by the Windows operating system, that is the Windows Media Player. Windows Media Player is used to play and organize digital media files like audio and video on the computer and the internet. Means whenever you want to play the audio and video files in your computer system, you required any special kind of software. Windows Media Player is that kind of software. The second which we have written in our notes, that is the ripping. You know, ripping means what? Whenever we want to copy our data from the CD to the computer, or you can say ripping is the process to copy the data from the CD to our computer system. I have already given you the notes. On the basis of that note, I am again repeating the steps. Like first you have to do what? You have to click on the start button, then all programs will come, then click on the Windows Media Player. Now you have to do what? You have in your system the CD player. Just insert the audio CD in the CD drive and then click on the rip to copy music. Now uncheck the boxes next to any screen that we do not want to rip. I mean to say, you have to uncheck that contents to don't want to copy. You have to keep check those contents to copy to the computer. Now after uncheck, click on the rip or copy the CD. Generally I have seen that open the CD and select the contents, right click, copy and go to your computer system, open any location like C drive, D drive. If you require, then make the folder and right click, then click on the paste option. You can generally use the Control C and Control V also for copying the CD data to the computer. Thank you all of you.